Shah Rukh Khan is hosting a new talk show where many Bollywood ladies will be gracing the show. Deepika Padukone was also one of the guests on the show. During a segment, superstar Shah Rukh Khan left Deepika in tears when he read her a letter written by her mother. Check out the video, which has gone viral on the internet, where Deepika is seen crying while the superstar wiping her tears. Meanwhile, Deepika made her debut in the industry alongside Shah Rukh in the film titled Om Shanti Om. They were also seen in films like Chennai Express and Happy New Year thereafter. Besides on film front, where Shah Rukh Khan is busy with the Anand L. Rai film in which he's said to be playing a dwarf, Deepika on the other hand is all caught up and hopes the release of a controversial film Padmavati that also features her rumoured beau Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor.